Howdy, Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby here. Ranby Factor time for Monday. Well, we've got a mild start to the work week here. Sunny skies, a few high clouds come in during the afternoon. It'll be breezy and warm with temperatures approaching 60 degrees. Our strong possibility on Monday. We had sunny skies on Sunday. Some high clouds came in during the evening. You can see a little disturbance sliding across the Midwest, but not much moisture with that. In fact, the computer models indicating no measurable precipitation through the week and all the way into the weekend. So great travel weather for the Thanksgiving week all across the Midwest. And Monday, breezy, but quite mild. It's a Ranby factor of 7, at least for late November here, trying to get some work done outside. Be sure to catch meteorologist Matt Surwey in the morning, and then I'm Bill Ranby back in the evening on KETV Newswatch 7.